We are doing the labyrinth in the subsection of the gauntlet by this guy. And when I say this guy, because we are talking to him, I'm just pointing into the in-game menu with your name on it. Yeah, cool. So this is the kind of adventure-style labyrinth maze thing. So we got some sides and stuff. We're just gonna move through it, collecting special keys and reward coins and such like that. Cool. All
right. So what?
This button right here. You want to click the button?
Yeah.
Do we not have privileges?
Uh-oh.
Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Yes! Woo! This is more like my bed.
Two secrets.
Wait, are we supposed to find chests in the first
one? That's what he said before.
I remembered this.
I think I found one.
I remember doing this last time. Reward 12 coins.
Yeah, the reward coins here.
Well, can you open it?
Yep, I got it.
You gotta open it. Seriously, that worked?
Yeah.
Oh, then you can put it in this, you can put it in the hopper here.
Oh.
And then it'll open this chest.
Oh, there's another.
Lugger, over here.
Forget
turn around.
It. Oh.
This side right here.
Alright.
You can open the chest.
Alright.
Yeah, you just drop your coins in, I imagine, okay. And then it, like, yeah. You know. It hoppers them and.
Up there. No. Nope.
Can you throw them in? Does that work too or no?
No, I don't know. Whatever.
Drop them in there.
Try it.
Just press B.
Oh, there you go. I just wide them in.
What'd you get?
Oh. Scroll.
Gauntlet hint. Yep. It's actually helpful. Are there more of these? How necessary are these for us to collect these things?
He said
like, are they worthwhile?
There should only be one here. One more chest.
Oh. Alright, maybe we should just go on to the maze now.
He said not to. He said to find both. So we need both hints.
Let's just wing it.
I don't know. If you want.
Well, we know where they are, but we need to find the secret ones. You'd be surprised, though.
They're not tucked into the corners.
It's gonna be like the other day when I did like the demo and I was just walking around. I'm like, where the hell is this thing? It's just up right in the tree. I never noticed it. God, that pissed me off. I was like, oh my, right out there. In the floor, it says. I like the rain. It adds a nice effect to it. Oh, could it be in these little cracks? I don't know. Oh, wow!
Did you get it?
I found gauntlet hint.
Oh, boy.
And a map. So there's three of them in here?
No, they said there was only two.
Oh, okay, well, let's get going then. I got the other gauntlet hint. Do you want it? Licker, you want to hold on to these things?
Alright.
What is this?
Wait, should I be holding on to both of them?
Yeah, sure, you hold on to it. I don't think you can die in here. Can we die in this maze?
Well, as long as that's not an issue. Let's check these.
The observation room!
1967. 73, okay.
This is a key star. I'll grab the first key star. Dun dun dun!
Wait, what's going on?
I locked him out.
Oh. Oh boy. Okay.
Lurker!
Ah, yes, continue as a group, I guess.
So come up here and take a look at what the key stars look like. Right. See right there? Yep. That's what we're collecting. We're collecting 18 of them. I grabbed the first one. Okay. I'll grab the key stars.
Alright.
I'll be the key star guy. Now we go through the maze or the labyrinth. I'll head left, I guess. Take a look. Be on the lookout for on the wall. There's like night vision potions.
I think I just found. Well, I found something. I don't think it was night vision.
I went to the left.
I can't find it. It's dark. Very dark. So dark.
Remember to try not to get lost, I guess.
I don't think I can help it at this point.
Oh, jeez. It's probably a swiftness you picked up if it was in that place.
Yeah, and I swiftly got lost.
Like, the first room, the observation area was swiftness. Right. Inside the actual labyrinth is,
I'm back there again.
Night vision. Cool, I got another key star.
Well, no, I wasn't able to find any night vision.
Well, once you get into the actual labyrinth, there are.
Oh.
Like, you're not in the labyrinth yet. That's just like the starting kind of chill out zone.
Let's see, Dana. Uh-oh. It's getting a little light. Oh.
Yeah, this reminds me so much of Doom.
Back of the observation.
Like, it just feels like it. Yeah, I don't know how Lurker does it, this kind of stuff.
Right.
Yeah, I leave Lurker alone for like 2 minutes and it's just completely lost.
Well, I can't see anything. What have you been doing?
Well, I'm moving through the labyrinth, man. I'm scouting out and trying to look for key stars. I suggest you do the same.
I'm trying.
But don't go too far, because I've already noticed you have a tendency to get lost.
Well, I go and explore my surroundings, and just sometimes I can't find my way back, and that's no big deal.
Yeah, all this is missing is, like, my grinning face in the corner or something in a health bar. Do. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna grab this key. I think I got another one.
No, I still haven't.
Dun dun dun! Well, we're well on our way. We got 3 already. 318. We're rolling along here. So, like, we have night vision right now. Will there be night vision throughout? Because I don't want, like, the footage to be too dark. Wet stairs are dangerous to watch.
My footage is very dark right now. Found anything yet.
Gosh, unless there's a danger. Is that a hint or something?
Unbelievable. Oh. Here's something.
Did you just do a circle?
Night vision!
Uh-oh, how do we get out of here?
But I can't.
This place changed.
I have it.
Key star.
I can't use it. I have to use it out of the dispenser. Okay. Oh, there we go. I can see now. I'm just gonna wander around this bottle now. Alright. Put it back. You put it back? Nope.
Alright, oh, jeez. Yeah.
See.
Couldn't find any of the wall things?
No, I haven't found anything yet. Just if I can finally see now.
Oh god, this is gonna get confusing, isn't it? Oh jeez. Okay.
I'm just trying my hand.
I got another one. I got 5 right now. Find any lurker?
No, I didn't find anything yet.
Did you find any keystones?
No, I just finally got night vision.
I got 6 now. I'm on a roll. Bonus area, no keys past this point, dead end. Do I tackle the bonus area, or? Well, this is a bit of a challenge.
I'm
I'm kind of worried about missing things. Like, is it progressively locked to where you can find all the keys in here, or... I've already been this area. Okay. I think my favorite one so far was the step one in the water.
It's kind of a new area.
I found that a bit earlier. Yeah, we're not really progressively working. Must have been seems to a failure. I guess I'm looking for like a support beam or something.
I don't know. I'm too high for that one hit. Oh, there's some redstoning.
Test of skill. Well, this area looks new. It's looking like a health potion.
I found a night vision. That was about it.
Now we get skill testing areas. Ugh. Okay.
Oh, wait, I found something. Jeez. Just don't know how to get to
the chest. Can I reach from that way? Seven level. What you got?
I'm working on it.
How many key stars you got?
I got nothing yet.
Oh, wow, man. I need to pin up some numbers here, Lurker.
Well, I found this one area. I can't get into it. Oh, there's this one area I was at. It had two waterfalls. Did you go through this part already? Were you here?
No, you're in, I think you're on the other path. Like, I think you're on the other side of the labyrinth.
Yeah. Okay.
I need to get back to the glass area.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, I think you have to unlock that area.
There are no key stars in this.
Poorly built?
Just get coins.
I'm wondering if it's this area or somewhere else.
Alright.
More coins, no star in there?
No, just coins.
Okay.
We can take another log. This is such a pain.
Oh my god, mazes. I got this one already, I think. Yeah, I'm like doing like circles and stuff and loops already. Great.
This is infuriating.
Way out in here.
No, nothing in here.
I love the use of the stairs to actually kind of like really mess up your sight lines of where you're going. Really neat. What does that go to? No, it doesn't go this way.
Well, you gave me your map there. Do you not have one there now? Or
I have a map.
Oh.
But I gave you my hints.
Yeah.
Like I gave you my hints, but because you're the hint guy.
Yep.
Well, I'm gonna tackle the glass maze, I guess now.
Okay.
This should be fun.
No, it's kind of like a lava area. Looks like lava.
Great.
I gotta figure out how to get in there, though.
Oh, there's a door there. So, am I supposed to, like, is there something in the maze I'm supposed to grab? Because I can see a way out of here. Looking too visible. But does the maze lead places? Can I get back to the maze once I go through like a secret door or something? Okay.
Nothing.
Forsaken Woods. Is that sulfur I smell in the air?
What? Uh-oh.
Okay.
Hey, look at that.
This is pretty nice.
Alright, let's open it. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, it's a nice mixer.
Sounds of life chatter. Okay.
Odd smelling container. Lol. How did you name the container? Can you name containers? Do you put that on like the... No way. I have no idea.
True again.
Oh, I should have looked into that. I just kind of like, you know, use the chest. And, wow, I would have watched out for that.
Weird area there. It's kind of like bunch of people around. There's Bob.
Is that the lurker? Is that the area where a lurker is? Is the only area you can kill yourself? Of course, lurker would have it. Where I am? I can die here? How can I die here? I can drown in the... Oh god, there's a fire over there. Did I cause that? Oh jeez, I am on fire.
Oh, there's a chest.
Is there like a chest over here? I already grabbed the chest, but maybe there's another one? I don't know.
We're not okay. Can't seem to get to this. I can't break stuff.
The forest is on fire. No. I'm just gonna leave this area. I think I got what I needed.
Empty goofballs.
The Forsaken Woods. Oh, well, this area looks kind of... Is this behind the scenes, or can I go through this area?
Can't get this.
That's cool. How do I get out of this area?
Alright.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that is the door. Okay. The glass mate. Yeah, you should probably follow Blurker. He's got a... There's a village? Oh, I can't wait to see that.
I'm in a village. I've been telling you about it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna watch his film stuff. Should be neat. Really interesting. Goddamn glass mazes.
Gee, there's no other way to get to this thing.
So I've been in that area. I can go this way. Ah, the peaceful music. How was the music in the mythology pack?
It's alright.
They had the guy that did like Ori and the Blind Forest cover it.
Yeah, that's cool.
So, it's supposed to be pretty intense. Huh, is this the way? It's just like a glass... Oh my god, you mean glass staircase? God damn. Oh jeez, there's another one. Are you kidding me with this? Oh god, ow, you fall through the floor? Man. Gotta ask the regulation on safety on these people. Okay. So you said there's three areas in the maze.
Oh,
right?
There's one. Can't get to it. Oh, there you go. Hey, I found a key store.
Yeah, in bar maze. Oh, okay. That's good. I keep falling through the glass maze floor. Okay. And a bit more carefully. Like you said, Lurker, make sure you're like, you know, reading all the chat or all the signs and stuff carefully. Mm-hmm. To once before. Okay. Trying to get over there.
Yeah, I'll still have nothing.
Well, that area in the middle looks different, I think.
Uh-oh. Running out of junk vision. Uh-oh.
Can I get in that area, or is that just
my night vision? Oh, man.
What did you do there?
I lost my night vision. I can't see again. Very dark.
Turn up your opacity.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that right now.
Oh, Iron Golem!
Oh, there we go. Yay, I found one.
Fair enough. I usually use, I think, 60. I'm not sure. I mostly do it for cave filming. Yeah. Everyone complains when we're in the caves in videos, so you gotta keep the brightness up so they don't see shit.
You just bring torches down with you, too.
Oh, God.
I see I'm carrying a bone with me.
Yeah, I see something like that, bro. Oh, did it. I was on the right path, wasn't I, before? I hope you got something exciting going on your end, Lurker. I'm kind of just, like, moving slowly through the glass maze so that I don't fall between the cracks.
Oh, just kind of searching around. Like I said, I found one key store. Finally.
Nice. Alright, was it this one or the one to go?
Someone try to get into this purported lava area.
Nope, this is not the way. This the way? This looks promising. Oh, there's just a drop here? That's not cool. That could have been bad. No, I see where I want to go, but I can't get there. I think this is the way. Oh, I think I found the way out. Maybe not. Maybe yes. Yay, don't fall through the floor. Yeah. Okay, I did it. I'm out of the glass maze now. Exit costs to unlock 18 stars. Oh, I'm at the exit? Really? So do we have to make it to the exit after too?
Well, I guess it's what we gotta do is get out.
For sure.
Oh, I see your gamer tag.
Okay. I really wish we had glow sticks. I think the Pocket Edition has glow sticks or something. They're pretty cool. I'm pretty sure glow sticks. Or was that PC? I don't know, I swear I had one on the server. Can't recall, but like chucking them around. I'm in now a metal maze.
Oh,
fuck.
There you go. Oh, there's another key store. So now I have two.
I got seven. So is there a chest in the Metal Maze? Or oh, should I just kind of... Lurker!
Yay!
Holy, so you got that area covered?
Not really. There's one that I was missing in the floor I couldn't get to. Oh, and the one in the in village area.
Yeah. Did you get the one in here?
No, I wasn't able to get that out. I haven't figured out how to get over here yet.
Did you get this one?
No. Like I said, there's this one down in the village here. Hey.
Where'd you?
Over here, down the hall. Right here, turn around.
Last your game, there I you go.
There's one in the village here. It's in the behind these iron bars. I couldn't get to it. It's right over here. What are you doing?
No, I guess you moved the chest out of the tree?
No, it's not a tree. It's over here. Over here, but in the corner where I am.
Where?
Right here. See it? Oh, what the?
Just use it.
What?
That was easy.
For crying out
loud. How did you not get that
one? I was just talking. Spent like forever trying to get that stupid thing.
What, where are you?
Oh, I left that area. I need to find
that. Not in the village area?
I gotta find night vision.
Where did you go from that? Did you go left or something?
Yeah. No.
There you are. I see. You haven't seen night vision anymore?
No, I'm looking right now. I'm actually blind trying to find it.
So how are you doing right now? I got 8.
Well, I had the 2.
And you got how many? 2?
Oh, yeah, I had 2.
That's not bad. Oh, I got another one right here. There you go, I got 9 now. Yeah, there's one hidden in the way.
Yeah, I found that one before.
Where are you at? In the dark. Yeah, I swear the other side had more of these. Oh, here's one.
I knew where you were.
Yeah, much better lit up.
I'm still flying blind.
Garfield! Is this an Easter egg? I feel like it is. You got a chest there, cat?
There we go.
Oh.
Splash. Alright, now I can see.
Oh. Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, the cats in Minecraft are pretty cool. Oh, this is one. Lurker, how many of these did you miss? I got 10 now.
Well, I told you about the, well, I don't know. It's the one in the village and the one hitting the wall that I didn't get.
Yeah. Alright, so we got 6 left. Oh, look, I'm on the other side of the maze now. Great. I'm gonna keep going in the maze. You try to, like, figure out the one in the middle there.
Right, yeah.
I'm pretty sure we need to.
That, like, lava looking one. Yeah, that's kind of vexing me right now. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm on the other side of the maze, kind of now, or to the left of the maze, and looking in this area.
Yeah, if I get that one weird thing again.
So remember, there's like, you know, little off-beaten paths and stuff. He usually, like, hides when it seems in corners. Another cat, and cool. Oh, now it's running away. Yeah, cat has buggered off. And it is scootering away. Yeah. cats do not like me in this game. Oh, there's another cat. Oh, that cat's running away too. Is it the same cat? I don't know. So yeah, I guess I've been through this area. Thought there would have been a chest in here.
Yeah, I'm working my way back to that one area we were looking. Okay, here. Yeah, I'm back here. I gotta figure out how to get this.